Governor, good evening. We thank God again for another opportunity for this program. When we say we don't see come back again, I say every time we tell you, I say the essence of all this program, now I will help our community, I will help our state, our local government, our country, and to help humanity. I think that be the essence of all this, what we say we do, they talk about, because when the society good for us, everybody going to enjoy, like we always they make that parable, say, where hope they fall come. You know, before meet one person, everybody now go for press program. So, but when you remain, we all go see their life. So, because of that one, I say, una good evening. My name now Efik Osafoa, and the program will be soon. And they listening to or they watch this evening that UDUOTA, the heart of the matter. They come your way every Monday and Friday, 9 to 10 in the evening, and every Thursday, 4:30 to 5:30 for our terrestrial transmission. Now, be say you for see us there. Well, let me the studio this evening. Our barrister, Sadolo from Human Rights Commission, in on day with us. Good evening, sir.
Okay, good evening.
Good evening. How about you?
Good evening.
Well, my brother Mark Ololo is also joining us this evening for this program. Mark Ololo, good evening.
Good evening, sir.
How about you?
I'm fine.
Ololo,
barrister, good evening.
Mr. Ololo,
he don't join us now.
He don't remain the blessing. We'll be so grateful.
He's a great man.
The family don't give the woman to us.
Yes.
Yeah, we need the blessing.
I just small one can remain.
I can remain. May he finally don't
settle down.
Don't settle down. Already that day, a pastor was saying, no, if he give woman heart to.
But the blessing don't they enjoy the fruit of his labor.
No, for church.
You don't when you say fruit, you don't mean say any other fruit.
You don't make that clear. I see bad food, come, may we eat together. You and me know.
I'm going to come in my house. Come for my house.
You know, interpreter and go any other
place. But you know, we look at
the interpreter and go quite different from where you think I go.
Anyhow, we won't know how it be, but you don't explain to us now, say, be in the direct track.
Okay. So, Barrister, how we don't work on it? You see, different program, the grand, like the one we be saying, concern children when we say, supposed to deal with their mama at the end of the day, then that their parents go see me they carry husband and wife quarrel, some people where they don't abuse their own rights. Some of this worker, how am I doing?
My brother, now on a daily basis, I would get different complaints concerning different things where they happen. This one you just mentioned, so it is plain to you. There are persons where maybe when husband don't die, you know the kind of setting we will do. If man die or woman die, we do always trace and go one place, either now the man kill them or now the woman now kill the man. And once those sentiments don't do, we begin to see hatred, we begin to grow from the family side. They go hate the woman. And what they want to do now is to ensure, see, the woman not benefit anything from all those properties or whatever it is when the man put for ground. They will even go to the extent of removing the children or the child, if not one again, from the woman, saying a bad woman, like kill my papa. Then they begin to make the indoctrinate, they tell the Peking, say, make you not go close to the mother. Before you know, that Peking will begin to hate the mother. And those ones will they day against. Situation where one person will just they will go one place, tell you, say, ah, now your wife, now you kill the man. And because of that, everybody for the family will just sit down and say, now some will do that, begin to maltreat the woman. In some other states for Nigeria, there are so many things where they do. Even if they didn't believe we did here. We don't hear of cases where they will shave the woman head, begin wash the dead body, give the woman the water, drink and all that. All those things are barbaric.
These things still exist.
They do, yes, they do. Those things are barbaric. It's not known to law at all.
Okay, barrister, should in case husband and wife they ask and they can't decide to say, may everybody work out, you know. Educators, who are the children supposed to deal with, and how many years the children go there before you go deal with your mama or deal with your papa? Which person writes where those children go deal with?
Ordinarily, it depends on the status of the mother and the status of the father. The meanwhile, now the mother now the children suppose they would.
So say because the particular age when they go reach.
The age now, once a pikin reach 18 years, based on our own constitution, you don't mature, if you decide to take care of yourself on your own, you decide to say you don't want to stay with your mom again, you don't even want to stay with your papa again. So you won't even go stay on your own and all that. You are very free. 18 years. Like our law recognized as saying you don't go rich so that you feel they begin to talk on your own. That's why we encourage people now, say once you reach 18, go pick your PVC so that you'll get right. Say you want to vote so that everything when anybody they do, where they affect your governance, you will fit the top put. 18 years.
So no man get right to carry pikin from the mother when he never reach 18 years if two of them decide to leave each other.
You just go carry
them. Like we tell the three first mother wife quarter and they don't want. Who those children go deal with?
Now they tell you just now, not really supposed to deal with the mother. Okay. But there are some cases where even the mother now not go fit take good care of them. We don't see situations where the mother not get anything where they do, no work where they do, you not go fit take care of them. Even when you say me the man, they bring money so that they will take care of the children. Maybe the way of life of the mama, no, they in line with waiting go affect the children positively. You go hard before you will see me those kind of children deal with their mama. I know that you understand. So when they deal with they take to drinking, alcohol, smoking and all that, they know their life be scattered. We don't see so many like that. Such persons, you know, we physically take care of children. So in that kind of situation, what we do now to make arrangement on how to take care of those children. Because the man himself, when they go work, if the children well, don't still grow small, we will feed them boarding house, to get away, they'll take with them for boarding house and all that, we would do our own monitoring. But if the woman is balanced, say she get everything she did do and she did mentally alert and all that, yes, the woman supposed to deal with, the children supposed to deal with the woman, they will make arrangement on how the father will take the visit.
Okay,
them.
See what case where you say he come the ground at a time, whereby husband and wife marry, two of them leave each other. After about 5 years when they leave each other, this man will just send the body picking. The woman say the first time when we say she take him for the first picking, he say the man, he say now 8 months, just, no, 6 months, 9 days, the man abandon her with the picking. T.A. Bond do everything, the man will even surface again. Then from there, the consent settle. No woman, man of 18, and they settle again. Before you know it, the woman, they conceive again. As the woman, they conceive again, they don't see they go about 8 months, the man abandon her. Say, CS and everything, I think, but the man don't even send. Then this woman born again. Then this woman, I can't take care of the picking. They can't reach a case, the woman can't finally travel because two of them can't separate. You don't reach 5 years where they separate, oh, before the woman can finally travel, go versus. When the woman won't go, he can't give the young mother. He can't give the children now to a young mother, make mother they take care of her. At this stage, all this thing, you don't see the man for the picture.
Then I waiting to tell you.
That is now waiting. Even when they even do follow up, I remember when they do follow up, now they waiting there the picture. But when the woman don't go, then the man can't come as well. Since the wife not there again, that my children. I want to come collect
them.
The woman called the greet there. They greet them. We call it, she said, the man said, I want to collect. And I said, no. From there, they tell the mother, say, no, release them. So from there, they can't drag each other, even go this women affair and the rest. So I think along the line, men affair consume they look at. The man too, not get wife for us. Say, the man first, don't marry this one, he drive her. He marry second one, he drive her. He marry third one, he drive her. That the man no can get wife or house. So these children deal with the grandmother. But the man say he must collect these children.
All those are things where would they look into. Again, if what would they look, once complaint come, we'll take them. Then we must hear from the other side. Most times, some of these women will just come with sweet mouth. When the man
The man even the judge, all this are what
we are now. Just the main business and foundation generally. At times when the man come, you can find out say everything with the woman they talk is just the watery.
Okay.
So it is always good to hear from the other side. You can balance and then you can cut two of them together and all that. Like this scenario now, when even the man and woman don't travel,
yes,
leave the children. How old are the children?
See, the children don't go about between 8 to 12 years.
8 to 12 years. Leave out for their grandmother. And right now, women affairs in their own wisdom, don't find out, say, even the man now, not this table, you know, if we take care of the children. Not me say to pack children, go house, be the issue. You can take them home, you go your work, or you go wherever you want to go. You go expose these children to a whole lot of abuse. Particularly, some of us where they stay passage houses, or house when neighbors plenty. You know, a lot of things they happen, my brother. Now, the same office where we be there, they bring them come. Some women, where they trade, leave house 6 o'clock, come back around 7, they don't know what thing they happen to their children on a daily basis. Somebody will just do one corner where they abuse these children, whether male or female.
So, with what you they talk, and the most important thing you say now to weigh the both sides, yes, on the side where we really
take care of this, okay? Then they take care of
the rest of the government now who want to take care of the,
yes. That's the most of the time. Now the woman, they always fit. We have established that.
Now two ways. The woman will fit, take care of them. They don't get money.
Then no, the man.
The man get money, they not stay out.
No, if the woman will fit take care of the children, maybe her job no affect taking care of the children and all that. There's a way we balance it. The man, but they provide what they will take, care of the children. I want them.
So men will say, as I say, not they with her. No, if you want them, take care of her, give me the children.
No.
If you want her, you will not.
No, the man don't get that right. And for the fact that they only stay with you, don't say they don't be your children again. They be your children. I will go arrange how and how you will take see them. In our office, our office can be like where it can be like family
office
or family court or whatever. You will see Papa they come, Papa and Mama they come, and I can collect provisions, or the one we come drop money for this month. So as meanwhile, what we do, we don't they see because see the woman can't complain, they be 5 children, we then look the needs of the man to see arrive at what he could bring monthly, and all parties will agree, and we'll put it onto paper. Everybody will sign. Once we do that one, now 15,000 you feel they bring to take care of these children. So I'm going to say I'm going to bring 15,000 for their upkeep. I will see they pay their school fees. I will see they do this one. I'm going to bring provision as they feel do. Not be saying you can't give man waiting in number feel do at the end of the day. Based on the means, how you think they get money to they look into all that. So if you come to our office, you see, say, so man, they come, whether with provision or he come drop the money. As they drop him, they call. So I'm going to say they don't even see the woman. As they'll give her a personal note to be recorded, the woman will come. They'll still give her a monthly, whatever. That one will see her people. A whole lot of families like that, all with the mandate. We get so many when, at times, after we don't do this one, some courses they meet themselves. Before you know, we will still bring them.
No, unite.
Bring them together again. They'll come begin to live happily together again. So many. So many like that.
So, but if you happen to say the man, the woman say human rights commission, I better go to a get level. What you go follow?
Human rights commission not be a creation from the air. Mm-hmm. The law that creates us.
Yes.
And that law will create us so stipulate so many things. You know, if you just say no, we go to hell. We get procedures, we get steps, we get things what would they do to ensure say you will respect that law. You must respect her, not be a way creator. The Lord did it. I will follow her step by step. And outside that, there is Child Rights Act and Child Rights Law when a state government don't domesticate. All those things are there on how we will still treat children. You're not going to be born, say, because everybody feel born free. You're born and you go sit down for one place. No. Except we will not feel identify you. Once we feel identify you, now your responsibility to take care of those children who you don't produce.
And but if you see what they do for us, developed country, you know, to even see Peking, they play for outside, no offense, when you live here. Say, before Peking go say, why even go play for outside? In parents must start with them when they play. After those children play finish, you carry the Peking go inside house. If children, you just the country, then they play for street when the parents not stay with them, the government will just carry those children. They don't start to go, they train those children. She'll say, the parents don't get power. Or you don't get money, you want to take care of the children. I make it be like that. So, but here, Children full street, not only really full street. Children, they would they say for streets, children they walk everywhere.
No, no, don't go shoot yourself for under of your foot or your feet. I don't know how the kids speak that English. Which government won't even take care of these children when they talk? See children. My brother, go ring road for night. You don't drive for ring road around 1-2. Then you see all these small boys, whether they call them men, you never hear them. We don't get house, we don't get anywhere. We never look into that matter. That's another matter for another day. There are a whole lot of youth, small children, teenagers, with full ring road. They don't get house. They don't get where they stay. But if they begin coming from different corners, you will surprise. There are so many. As in Demi Road, I see the Demi Bini, I see the Dek Boba Hill, I see the Test Timing Junction.
So when the parents fail for their responsibility, now the duty of the government now.
That is what we are saying. Do we have such a responsive government when suppose take upon all these duties?
In that area now, human rights supposed to call, put the constitution, say government, which you are supposed to do and not do, then you carry the same government
to court. You know when they talk of constitution, constitution, you get certain areas for constitution when they know they look like the whole of chapter 2, so many sweet things they chapter 2. You see, when some of our people go to quote constitution, some of us go to laugh. The whole of chapter 2, so many sweet things they about education, health, how to take care of children, how to take care of this, how to take care of. But they say now when money day, now they go feed one. So you cannot hold anybody to that, anything we did at chapter 2. Unlike what is in chapter 4 now, that's fundamental human rights. You feel hold anybody say, yes, this one I went to constitution talk. But the one of that chapter 2, when sweet things they concerning health, education, this, blah, 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 you can't hold any government to it. That's how they talk, say, that's our constitution, so now waiting, we will still look.
Okay, the clause we call the other, say, now when money day, now government go feed one.
Now when they feed one, then they go do one.
And what time when government go take say money don't they?
I don't know whether you understand. So that's why our constitution now waiting, they go carry light, carry lamp, candle, search light, everything, even power bank, plug.
So no, hear what they talk. Say, when we don't hear the sweet thing, say the cross we call the under, say all this thing we talk, so now when money day, they'll feed that one.
He say when money day. They go use Pelebe eye, take look all of these things. You see, number one, our country. I'm not even sure we'll be third world nation. If they seem like fourth world. Because when you go outside this country, see, number one, the way those people, they respect, number one, human life. The way they respect human life. The way they protect human life. The way they respect children. You know, they show this United Nations. Yeah? Why did they always do all this in United Nations? This one. That one.
We don't be part of the United Nations.
When you hear the United Nations now, what are they talking? The rights of women and children. Not be down, they always day very, very, very good here. Yeah? Rights of women and children. In Syria, in this one, women and children. In fact, when I say man, even they sign it, but that women and children. Now, the women and children matter, we see the talk for you. So. You understand? So, with the law, with the ground, different. With our government, they do different. They will say that indeed they will. And my brother, if we really want to change these things, you know, we'll take anything. But who won't change them? Nobody. It is very good. Say, when election they come, when politicians they talk, they will always use Martin, Zaza, all of these things.
It's unfortunate.
But who is doing it? Tell me, some of our people here, are even the so-called big men, the children, they enjoy most of these things in other countries. We know of people when we say the children, they go to school for other countries. The law of the country, they protect them. Even they give them money, even they train some free, they give them so many things. But these same people, when they reach here, me they do that same thing. What do you do for other country? You know fit. Not be one, not be two, one first president, not be the second one, not be the third one, not be the fourth one. All the people who see, not be first governor, not be second governor, not be third governor. They go do that side, see all these things. They go do that side, witness them, but come back to Nigeria and implement the same and do the same. Becomes a president. No, sir, I don't talk, say, not just Africans. Africans and mostly Nigerians. Something is wrong with us. We never, maybe any veil there our eye or one veil cover us somewhere. Because sometimes you see some top government officials, they can boast about their children. My son in the Harvard, my daughter in the history, my daughter this one. You are the Commission of Education.
Thank
you are the commissioner of Agric.
Thank God you called to education.
You are the commissioner of this. You are boasting of your son in Harvard, yet. Yeah. Even as a commissioner of education, the school where you say you do, even as a governor, you know we let the Peking go.
We don't have a ministry of education, whether federal or state.
You understand? We get. We get.
Yeah, we'll get for paper.
We get. So
this one when private schools doesn't do so, we get Ministry of Education, whether federal or state.
You know, now the now ministry they give license for private school now.
Okay.
They say now then they supervise.
So you can Effie, so you can see that when we talk about all of these things where they affect our like we talk about human rights, talk about these ones, other countries, the right of a child, the right of the child, they so much respect children. Even for our own law, here, she knows this public, you know, you talk like. If they carry children go court, for instance, anything will begin talking. Who open your mouth? You say, then the way you as a parent go open your eye for Peking. But when Peking go reach where you won't talk to you, go just see, mess you up. If I talk, say, now which chance make you talk, now you talk. If you go tell them, say, my papa say, make I talk like this. They want to have and say, what did you do? I mean, go talk and all that. Let me say the children they behave. So children, for law, in the eye of the law, they don't rely. But where would they, which protection as a government, in state, local government, or federal, which protection would they give to our children? Like all these sorts, wherever they talk so. Other countries, government get a role to play. I know of one boy from this our town. For this Edo State, and what girl for this Edo State? They don't know. Now, he can't give the girl belly. As he gives the girl belly finish, after so that, the girl can't come from, that's why he can't go marry another girl for here. This one, not girl. And he tell his girl to go marry her. Then he can't decide, he can't marry another person. That will not just talk. As he born the Peking finish, now he just go meet their government for them. My brother, this boy when they make maps for this, I get. They check him. The bill, what did they pay for that Peking every month to ensure say the Peking no miss one thing? At a point they begin to bend again. I mean, you see, ad now, make you just what I'm saying now. So it shows that there is still something wrong in our system. If not, the rights of our children, the way people do their abuse children for all. You talk about, you get some children, they call them Lime, is it Lime and Abin, they want to?
Lime.
Whether Lime and Abin, Lime and Abin, they want to? They don't
do it everywhere.
When you get to Ring Road,
nobody is looking at that.
You see children, sometimes 8 years, 9 years, 5 years. 12 years.
So they don't even know where they're coming.
20 years.
Barrister, for all this analysis, when my brother Marco Lolo don't tell us this, when things go like this, which people right? Who's supposed to not take responsibility? Like those children were for Ring Road now. Who's supposed to not cater for them when we see them for street like that?
My brother, we get government. I've had talking for this program one time, see. Apart from when they say government, they say that everybody be government. Apart from the governor, the deputy governor, there is House of Assembly. When you get members where they represent different constituencies, why you go they represent your people, not be because of the welfare of your people. And they find out say things, the way things they happen for Nigeria, lay a dusty, and because our government is not a welfareist government. I don't feel talk I'm here. We don't always look other clients. Because the welfare of the people, they back of their mind. That's why they feel do all those good things that they do. But for here, nobody cares about you. Politicians will just they lie to you every day. And he's not saying they lie. And he even not saying you, not saying they lie.
Yes. Care. You don't understand me? Brother, see,
you don't care. Saying they lie.
Yes.
Saying they lie.
You see some series of defection. When you see for the National Assembly, some kind of fight called the day. You call the CEA people, Tabuwa, Sayaki, this one. The man, if you watch social media and newspaper and newspaper that time, all the national assembly, they not say Oga Sayaki himself. Na here, what do you do this one? Na here you they go. Everybody know. But at that time, when they do all of those ones, they confront Mr. President, they do the, they know say na way the governor lab this. But Nigeria is a platform. Even one will say na lie, they lie. But the kind of thing they yes, on God they call a fight at that time. Oh, is a fight of the masses, this and that, this. The same person, if not recently, will not be two-time governor. As even is in the president, see the colour salary from the city government. Now with the talk of children. Make I ask you if you want question. Although they know the children now, what does it really take to take care of them?
Nothing.
Next, sometimes if you want to talk about this
question, give the clothes, then carry them go hospital.
Rehabilitation, need to rehabilitate them. You need to convince them, maybe understand, say you feel for them. Explain to them why they don't know why then they leave again. That's why those children can go into crime. They can do anything. They don't know where they come from again. They don't know their papa. If you ask their papa name, they don't know. And so many of them are into drugs. I would say drugs, hard drugs. So they do conductor, they do all sorts of things. Foreign route, pickpocket, do this, do that. At the end of the day, they don't get one place where they sleep. The day signings go there, shocking for different color. May God help you see you they stranded, you they come from travel, or if they work out foreign good around one. Now you know. They are not part of you. They're on their own. I hear say they get chairman, they get hierarchy and all that. So nobody cares. We just day. Government will just show. And my pain, we say, election doesn't still come now. You see people, particularly those who don't fail before, don't fail again, they will still fail again. They come out, they say, oh, they don't pick nomination forms, and then you see people, they clap. You see people, they sing. You see people, they clap. That's my pain. Politicians open mouth, come out. Say, if you vote for one particular presidential candidate, say, Nigeria will come get light 24 hours. I don't want to see the campaign for us again. As if, say, Nigerians, they be fools. Which they don't get campaign before. No, they tell you, say, if you vote for so-so presidential candidate again, now come get light for 24 hours now.
And we know not lie. And we see the clap for
you. When they talk and no say lie. You when they tell, no say lie. And you see the clap. It's unfortunate. Right now, the problem will not be education again. No. Except, say, not be the kind education we would get here, that be the education. If you say enlightenment, not be enlightenment again. Because a whole lot of persons are enlightened to that extent, say, they don't know what they happen. Whether a mental problem now, I don't know, I want to call out.
I thought someone would get problem, you see that? Like?
Whether a mental problem. Or I don't know. How they take cage. And if you take cage Nigerians like this, when you see the truth, somebody will turn them and everybody will believe they clap. It's unfortunate. Particularly on the part of our youth.
Effie, me can tell you what He got one lecturer. Me, you know how Nigerians be. This one, I'm not attacking religion. I just want to give you only that example. get one lecturer. He's in day church. In day with the pastor. See, at a point, when Pastor Connie talked, that pastor talk, say, as we speak now, this church is not owing anybody anything. That's it, they just do one project from that time. My concern can no problem. They after they don't go in for the whole congregation right up that one. When they don't do the finish, then they call to do workers meeting. Now you call to say, may they bring money, call to me, they go to me, they bring answer. Okay, you know, lecturer, not the new clue. But you just told us, say,
we are not holding.
We don't owe anybody. Say, forget that one when you hear for water. You hear that? Say, forget that one when you hear for water. So, what am I trying to say? At a point, I still think that something is wrong with us. You know why? Most of these actors in the political, they did the political scene, when you check the volume of money they have access to and the number of days they are going to live, some of them now, they are already at their 60s. Some of them now, they are already at their 70s. Some of them are 50-something. How yes, they will live now, maybe now, an extra 15 years, or 20 years, or 25 years, not so. But the question is, the volume of money, where they get access to. You know say, to the extent that a Ebonyi state governor can't come at one time, sir. He said, I beg, make them give amnesty to looters. You know why he's talking? Because he said he can't see some money. This is what he talked last week here. When they beg for farm, when they beg for cemetery, it work. See, the money that they did. Then our people for Amnesty International.
Where they farm?
I don't know. Our people for Amnesty International.
Don't go visit there.
Our people for Amnesty International. They will come out. They will say, oh, Nigeria is the most fought corrupt country in the world. Fought this in the world. All this money, then they carry them. Go Switzerland. You know they told us Switzerland is a corrupt country.
No.
Then they carry all African words, they go Switzerland. Both of those countries. You will not say those people are corrupt. But you are saying that Africans are corrupt. But who are there?
No, you are taking it there foolishly. The government from there called carry and
go. Or another use our we carry and go. We carry and go. You know, just like what you they talk. When you don't want to know, and they come now, and they come. What you don't want to talk. See, those days. Those days, you will say, if you can't marry, if you can't marry, what you going to say? You ask which family, now you come from, so. Then, now they say, this kind of money, one person will get out.
Okay, may we come, if you talk this one, all these young boys away from here, they collect money from Oibo countries.
Yes.
When our government don't arrest many of these boys. You don't hear say they don't gather this money, return back to those countries.
But how many times you don't carry money, go back?
No, answer. Ask you don't attend just now. All this money where they recover from your government, you don't say that from Oibo countries, they collect. You don't hear many times the government don't gather and not send back to them.
They never send them back.
Why?
Okay, you won't compare the volume of money.
No, you carry for door, you go carry say money when you don't want you carry come here, I bet money I keep her here. It's in my bank. I'm not in the money. Just that it's in my bank for safekeeping.
Then you will say you're not in the
money. You say, then if the government comes to come tomorrow now say, that money, where that man carry come, not be money, not thief. Okay.
My brother,
but you are. Then we do some of those money when they return back to Nigeria. Don't say about that.
Now, you also aware that some like US and some of those countries. My brother, all those countries. It gets some kind of money when you say them, some people say, eat if you are not forget.
I mean, that's not the issue now. We know all these things.
Is it not the issue?
They carry go for
a long time. You know all these things.
See,
they'll not be your papa, they'll not be your mama. If you dey foolish now, you dey foolish now. What do you consign them?
Okay, now, be like,
you carry your money.
When I go get that, they do business. I even stay for that hotel for Greece. Now, presidential hotel that they call her. If you see that hotel, it's in fact one of the best hotel for Greece. Now, Africa, one of the African president, now he built her. At the time, they built them when they see when the government of Greece is on. So, as we talk, they're not property now of government of Greece. So they will approach the house now, carry on back. Adult one. But no, no.
So men from the country go put them for Greece. Now the government sees them. They go put and carry go back to Africa.
No, you say, that is the question at the talk. Them to them not this is here.
No doubt about that.
There's no doubt about
that.
There's no doubt
about that. But somebody's not coming to find yourself to you with it.
No, but who carry and go there?
No, people can't go there.
Why they not carry and go there?
Why they not carry their own
people when they carry and go there? Not just smoke again. Now, father of the house.
Why they not carry? Why they both not carry their donors? Come pull them account for first bank.
If they say, don't hear that. If when they carry and they go, and I say, they say I'm going to ask what they look for, and boys what they look for, you go see at the end, you say, President, Senate, Governors, House of Rep, House of Senate. Now this one's the guy, leaders, when he's supposed to repair the countries. Then they carry and come out. So when you see this,
Most
times they don't do it themselves. They use businessmen to do it.
They don't do it themselves.
But no,
they use cronies.
They use cronies.
But what are the tribe talks, see? When they talk on the name, and when they run on the name, and when they run on the name, when they call out, they just example for England.
Truth, if you are sincere, which you see, it will actually cost to take care of those children for him, if at all. If you are taken of all these orphans, you will come to school. You will see most of all these orphanages now. They will just relax, that's only. They come to you to so called take care of these children from that age. Come to go school. Come to graduate. We could get
we thank them. You know, say we always talk to you, we know they put wood on top wood, they call
it. They call yes.
When you talk of the name, now that was the one side. It means like wood really on top wood. Our schools, we do already be on ground. You don't, at times, anything they make me feel, I don't know how I feel. Private schools don't open season. The public schools still there, so you don't ask yourself why. Why the dichotomy between private school and public schools?
They say they give the teachers training.
Huh? Why they not do the training during the holiday?
They give the teachers training. I ask them, what is the
training? How many weeks training?
Private school now will get a different calendar, the public school will get a different calendar. That's why they ask them whether we get Ministry of Education at
all. When they then, and then they give a license, my people, we see they come back for small break, and we'll come back for the look, the issue. You know, so we done the talk inside last week, say, yes, so this water way, they don't tell us, say, about 12 states, and anything will affect us in some of the states, we don't discover, say, the water now don't rise as we they talk, so we they come back. My people, we don't come back again. The program will be, so you see, the watch now with what are the heart of the matter for independent television. Now we do. So you just have to come back with the look, the issue of water. If you see this, if one road not in the water, don't almost take over the farm. And even the major road, water don't they take over the whole place. And my brother, Obel, when we now go cover that area for us, we hope we join us. We will see us in Waka for that journey.
I go to people there for go to carry the rain water from crossroad. They say na river Ose I overflow from crossroad. This now the Akure Benin Expressway. When they went lead from Benin to Akure, here again now. You can see now, see many vehicles now. All don't break down from inside the water. Where is from the come?
Nah,
from Naifo. Where do you come to for this
I come sell market for Ifo.
Okay. Now you come discover say.
When we dey come for money, without this road, now that they say water from the road. And we say, we go down, we go enter road. Woman, which is the matter. Now we enter, we come enter one big motor. Big motor now, it come carry. As we don't sell now, Papa, we not waste time for market. Can we come the motorway carry with is there every morning? He said not for cross. He not for cross. Can we
Okay, where do you load when I go back? When I go
we just say, now go when I said, man.
Okay, you want to take the
market cross. Take cross. If I go, enter, carry me to you. Go nice. Okay.
We don't come back, you see some of those reports we may say, my brother Ben, in on the give, or you see the way the water take took over the place, even the express road na Kenu, and they come they use all the big truck of vehicle, no confit they pass. People now come they take Kenu, I think about 100 naira, 200 till they cross the road. And when we see Wakabo area of Lokoja, some of those houses where we say they near those water. The water don't take over the houses for those area, those their huts, their tent, some of the building where they there, it don't take over. And this one, at things where we say they don't already want to say one for my brother.
You see, like I've heard talk before, I pray God help us. Maybe not our time, maybe the time of our children, or the time of our grandchildren. A leader will come. Somebody will come one day. Because
it's a prayer.
Yes.
This one now.
Now what did they don't tell us see he go come? Now they what you don't see. They don't talk about this thing for like many months now. Before this is they need this water, before they say they won't put them, the thing don't come like almost about 2-3 months ago before it starts. Now the question I used to ask, how prepared are we? Because I asked you one question one time. When that accident, that truck accident, happened for Lagos, I mean, happened for Lagos, now I can say, Jesus. We need the way SEMA, I mean, they get their own Lagos State Emergency Adjuba, and NEMA and all of those things respond. Now I can ask, should that thing happen in Delta State or in Bayelsa? Or in Rivers, or in Kogi, or in Enugu, or in Anambra. How prepared?
Why do you avoid Edo?
Or not Edo?
How for you?
How prepared?
Why do you avoid Edo?
Why do you avoid Edo?
And they come, and they make a generic statement.
We don't cross you.
When it happens for all these states, or even happen for Edo, how prepared are we for this kind of thing? Now, we talked to our brother that day. Yakubu Gowon will be SC on special duties. When say they tell us yes, they don't prepare some places. When we see those people going to stay for a do state here, he name some schools for, I think Udo Chi side. He name some school. He name some so where they would stay for Obia Northeast, Lugbo, then Esan Southeast. All of those areas, he name some of them. Yes, agreed. But FA. When I go Benin, one of the place RDP camp when I go, now the one when this kind of thing happened one time when they build, I see the state of the house. I see the even watch them for television. So the question is, this same thing is still in us. Go and find out about those things. So we see government build that time. How they be, how much they allocate for those kind of things, and how they be. For other countries, what they see? Would they see the flood not below here now? I think now we have Hurricane Florence, right? I think Hurricane Florence for, is it which state in the US already? The water is everywhere. But if you look, Nigerians spoke on the watch TV, you know the difference between their own and our own. We own our natural disaster. Our own natural disaster. But are they responding? What is our ground? Yes, our brother Joe Yakub, sorry, I said Joe Yakub. Yakub was saying, those things government don't provide food, don't provide zinc. You know this? Yes. But when you compare the response for other country and our own response as a country, what we are doing, you know, say at a point, it go black, say, what is making me fear for this country? Say, if that's what kind of thing they happen, people are saying, no, affect federal government. I'm saying, it's not part of, they're not thinking like that. They're not thinking that I'm leaving to the states. There are some things that will happen in this country. It is as if it's not the responsibility
of the federal government. Mm. So they don't even talk about it. But meanwhile, anything happen in all those other countries, the president of the country made a fair move to that spot.
Immediately.
I see the day.
You know, see our president, they busy now. You know, they always get chance they for different diplomatic meeting.
You see now,
as he be busy. They talk now because of part of his busy now. You know, go say no, we won't get chance. They go for the presidential debate.
Yes, I agree.
Maybe you see my job go the vice president going busy. The prime vice president now will go assistant and go talk with him and get for plans.
Yes, I agree. Before back to what my brother told just now. You see, we're in a country where we are lying. It's because when you see the response of the presidents of other countries, even in terms of natural disasters.
And you see the response. And you see the response when they get when election they come.
And that, as you say, our president busy. One state in the US will go dead air for how many hours? Sometimes 6 hours.
6 hours.
Sometimes 8 hours. You are leaving one state to another state. In the United States of America. But the president will still go there same day.
The chopper.
We here. See Abuja, see Edo, see Bibi, see Taraba, see Benin.
Those areas where you talk about Lolo.
So
the president still because of one person, if they lose just one person, you fly from that Washington, go anywhere from America because of one person. But here, lives don't mean anything to us, whether 100 people die. We don't believe that normal thing. If I talk again that day, until when one big man, it happened to one big man, or it happened to his son, now you begin here say everybody at the top.
And then people feel that now they'll see go for
you. You know, see. Boris America is not just help me explain. At the point in the justice, many kidnappings are going on. They could go kidnap for the Oba. Zoological, whatever. And you know that Obazu, the owner, the director, the president, the junior brother to the minister of state.
A link to minister.
Which happened? The commissioner of police that time, Amiru Bando. Because that place, the minister, minister brother, or get link to minister, he wouldn't move to just go and say that. Don't say that because of police die. He go there because of the minister. And I read for paper when even the Minister of Information, Lai Mohammed, made a statement concerning the kidnap in Obasu. But the rest kidnapping, for that period, the kidnapping that was done, they closed about 3, 4, 5. But no lives were made.
Just for the sake of time, for the area where don't they suffer this water, now will it be there all right?
Well, the first and foremost, the natural disaster.
Yes.
And as a human being, everybody get right to life. And when you're not that careful with this kind of water where they come, so you could take life. And we also don't say, don't tell what would the other they use to see the priest and say, all those people where they coastal areas, may they begin relocate. Say, flood they come. But that's the duty of government. Because these people, whether you like them or not, so many of them are fishermen. They are running water there, and they make their ends meet. Now, duty of government to ensure, say, at least they're located, because they don't get any other place where they go. Now, the duty of government to relocate them. And what would they say, government? If local government, they're supposed to play their role. Local government, they. State government, they. The federal government, they. That's why at times we ask whether some of these federal agencies, where they see, say, maybe fraud happen for some kind of states, you see, they bring zinc. They bring a phone, they bring a whole lot of things, and they watch them for television. But I see some streets for Benin and environs where flood will take over houses. I never see any federal agency, whether state, they present zinc to them or relief materials, or to even say they want to relocate. You get one pathetic story, one particular old man. They tell me they live on main job there inside. I was watching television that day. I felt so bad. I don't see any federal agency to ask. That's why most times I they ask, whether Edo State are part of Nigeria.
Yeah, well, now when you talk, when they talk,
see,
about, when they talk
see,
about
the president, and yesterday they feed.
You see, Edo State not really bad in Nigeria. When they talk about president, that they, you know, see people will come out for airport.
My brother, when they talk of feeding.
When they say when they say talk English now, appreciable offense. You know, see people will come out for airport. When do you want to say time will take for us for?
Let them feed other children for other states for school. For this our children for that.
But it's a time not again. Time not again for this program. And you will be say take time. Don't they watch this program since I really salute all of them? But it's a good people before they go.
My people, time not day for us to really talk within our mind. But tomorrow now, that day, my people will do.
Well, no.
I greet all the people who say they always take their time to watch us from every part of the world. God bless you.
Well, we greet you. We'll be saying we did that. On Monday, we'll see there on this program by 9 to 10 again. My name is Steven F. Osafo Nando.